What I really like about this painting is the search for meaning that it inspires in me. It's like seeing a landscape without a clear landscape in it, so you can really imagine and feel and link the dots, let's say, to create your own in your mind. I see it as a timeless piece of art. It's really modern in the way it deconstructs reality, but it also takes advantage from the past, the tradition, for example, of Impressionism in Europe. And that is really something that relates to EPO, I think. We see scientists and inventors that really build something new, but they really take advantage of what was the past, the tradition. And on top of that, also the search for meaning. It's something that really it's at home here, because in nature you look for something else, something that can drive the next discovery. I think that both these exercises, so art and engineering, they need creativity. The brain is a wonderful machine, because the same brain can really give birth to a piece of art and to a very nice piece of engineering, which is also somehow artistic in its way.